tofu.
Yeah, if you don't, you're not organic. Okay, so this time we came back with even better tips to being green and saving our earth.
Even though we're already dead.
See how it goes.
Boo, 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 boo.
Who cares?
Anyways.
Boo, since it's close to Halloween.
Boo,
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 boo.
Whatever. Anyways.
It's almost Thanksgiving. Who cares?
Shut up. Anyways. So we have even better tips than last time. Okay, first tip. Never use a toilet. It is so bad. It wastes all of our water.
Same with sinks.
Never waste our water. No. We need our water to drink with all of that iron in it. And when you put it into the toilet, there's no iron. And here's a little song that my mom sang to me when I was little.
Before bed!
Why use a toilet when you have a backyard and a shovel? Wait. Well, it's true.
Wait, how do you pick up your pee?
You pick it up!
Oh, yeah!
Yeah.
Anyways, never touch a light bulb! If you do, then you will get electrified and you would die!
If I'm ventilated here, organically!
Be quiet! And if you touch a light bulb, you'll get electrocuted and you'll turn non-organic!
And also, don't even use a light bulb, even though it's good. Ones that are good for the earth!
Don't use the curly ones because we haven't touched all yours. And when we touch something, it's organic.
See?
Touch the grass is organic.
That one is organic.
Yes. Also,
you're organic.
Never on Halloween, dress up in grass.
Yeah, dress up as grass. It's organic.
Use organic glue to glue grass all over you.
Yeah.
Make sure we touch your glue to make it organic.
Organic
if you don't,
glue.
If you don't, we'll just have to, bury you alive. Yeah, bury you alive.
Rawr.
Rawr.
R.I.P. R.I.P. your face.
Yeah.
Anyways, next tip.
Oh my god.
This one's really bad. Never use a shopping cart! It has iron in it! Oh my god.